have renounced Aya. I have killed Aya. I am now the Hidden One, known as Amunet.
What is up, guys? Game Turners here once again with another installation of Assassin's Creed Origins. If this is your guys' first time checking out the channel, then please, bottom right hand corner, get that little subscription button, a little click, so you guys can stay up to date with what's going on with the channel. And with that, let's play Assassin's Creed Origins.
Bayek. Caesar has been assassinated. Septimius is also dead. I have founded a bureau in the middle of Rome. Yet, no one knows of our existence. Like Amun, we are the Hidden Ones.
I believe in you.
Oh!
The irony of freedom. We are free of each other, yet it brings me no happiness. We must move forward. Remain in our tempest of blood poetry. Despite it all, we dance, and they die. From darkness we have come, and in darkness we shall stay. Humans are not meant to last forever, but this creed will. The creed is the only immortal thing in the world.
Oh. Damn.
Go home. You're free.
I don't want to go home by myself. I'm scared.
Should we take him to the bureau?
No.
Oh, is he gonna get a new son?
I'll take you home.
Let nothing grieve you beyond measure, for your life is short and time will claim its toll. But I am no longer who I was. I have renounced all love I once had. I have renounced Aya. I have killed Aya. I am now the Hidden One, known as Amunet.
Our sass is not a lot of love people or something like that.
May your victories multiply.
Assassin's Creed.
Papa?
Origins.
Jump.
Jump. Well, I like it. That was a cool ending. Alright, guys, that was Assassin's Creed Origins. There's a mode plus, I guess. That was all of the main campaign. That That's it.
Great game. Loved it. I would probably give this one an 8 out of 10. I really didn't care for the ending too much, because I really did not care for Aya. Yeah, I thought she was kind of selfish in the end. She's like, oh, I have no love anymore. Love is forbidden. That's stupid. That's dumb. Who cares? But yeah. Really good game. I think it's a pretty good beginning to the series. And like I said, I'd probably give it around a 7 or an 8 out of 10. Probably an 8 out of a 10, just because I really love the Assassin's Creed series. There's a whole lot of stuff to do in this game. I think I've clocked in about 70 hours right now, and I still have some stuff to find. So this game is going to take you at least 70, 75 hours to complete completely. So there's a lot of content in this game. There's a lot of DLC, which I know I might put out something for the DLC as well, but for now I'm just going to do the main game. Right now I'm pretty sure you can get Assassin's Creed Origins for like $40, I'm pretty sure. So yeah. It's good buy in my opinion. A well earned into the actual series itself. And with that, I'll see you guys next time on Game Changers. See you guys.